On the plan at Camp Bastion, a British Army Lynx is being checked over in advance of a mission. Uniquely, the pilot isn't British. He's Estonian, Major Ivar Vark.
Estonia doesn't have any operational aircraft. We needed the experience because we had a project to buy new operational aircraft. And that's why we actually asked from the NATO countries, does anybody need pilots to fly, especially in Afghanistan? And the UK said actually yes, then I applied. We had two spaces for I think more than 20 people applied, so I was lucky to get in, and I'm really lucky to be here.
Major Vark is second in command of the Lynx detachment, and that's how well the exchange program has worked. But he's noticed the differences between the British and the Estonian armed forces.
The British army is actually quite changing the plans quite quickly, and we are really just want to do the task. Estonian army is like more rigid for if there's a plan. You will stick to the plan and do the plan. If the plan doesn't work, just come next day, do it again. So it's a more working hours in here, but it's an amazing experience to get.
The pace of Lynx operations is still high right now, providing excellent experience for the Estonian.
I think the Lynx is an amazing aircraft. It's small, it's really agile. You can actually move it around quite quickly. We can use this experience to build up our helicopter force using the other people's knowledge and their mistakes, and don't complete those mistakes. Start from like a zero and good level, I don't know. I think it helps a lot.
You're an Estonian pioneer really, aren't you?
I am, honest. I am. So like all Estonians are, we are never giving up, so we go to the end always.